Lord, but what are your reactions to that? You must be absolutely delighted.
It's no bad, eh? No, it's fantastic, fantastic. I'm happy for all the squad because they work very, very hard since the beginning of the season. With all this game every 3 days, it's very difficult. Often they can do a fantastic work on the pitch without the good reward. And today, I think it's fantastic to win this game, to see the qualify for Wembley, and to have all this reward for the staff, the player, of course, and our fans, because we have fantastic fans in Inter Milan, away with 18,000 fans. It was fantastic. Every time, every game, they come. It's a fantastic reward for all the good work, but it's not finished now. It's interesting, of course, fantastic to go to Wembley, but it's not just to participate now. It's important to win this game, but we have time to prepare this game. Yeah, it's a very good game, of course, for Chuck. It was an exciting game to play, but it's difficult because it's not a lot of experience. But he played this game with a good spirit, calm, like a maturity, the experienced player. It's fantastic. When he played against, he played with under 21. It was very interesting, and for me, it was normal to put him in the team because it's important for Southampton to continue this work to improve all these players and all situation, and it's a good reward also for the philosophy of Southampton and for all the trainers in the academy. And congratulations for all.
Claude, after the Europa League exit, does this kind of make up for it, getting to a cup final, potentially having another chance to go back to Europe?
Yeah, it's an important game. It will be an important big game, not just to play this final, but perhaps to see another qualify for the European game. It will be important for this squad to continue the work, to improve, and to know quick another possibility to play a European game. Because all the information, when they improve, it's important now to put all this experience for next year in European games. And this, it will be important to qualify in European games. Yeah.
For you as a manager, where does this rank reaching a Wembley final in your first year in England? Is this pretty high in the list of your achievements?
For me, it's not important. It's important for the player, for the squad, the fan. And I'm happy for them, but for me, it's my work, and I was frustrated since the beginning of the season because we can do a good work and a good football, a good play on the ground without often the good reward, and it was important to know good emotion, and this it's perfect.
Okay. It looks like you could well play Manchester United in the final, but you won't be afraid of them because you've beaten the Premier League clubs all the way to get to the final without even conceding a goal, so you'll be confident that you'll
never
have to go against them.
When we play against this great team, good players, it's important to not just to think about just about their quality, but it's important to stay focused about our play always. And when we prepared this game, the second leg, for example, it was not the result the most important. It was the possibility after the recovery to have a good football and possibility to put problem for this team. And I think in the two games, it was this with a fantastic first leg at home. We deserve other goal, I think, and just with one goal up to play the second leg, it was difficult. But in the first half, after every recovery, we had the qualities and to get opportunities and chances. And this is what important. Second half was difficult, but now we will play. Against Manchester United, but it's not Manchester United for us. It's to play a great team, but to play our play always. And we will see with other players available. Because, for example, today we had many problems to prepare this game with the injury of Van Dijk, Buffal not qualify because. The Morocco selection prevented him to play until the end of the competition. I think it's not normal, but we have many problems, and it's fantastic to disqualify for the squad. I think it was a good thing, fantastic save, and important, of course. But Fraser can do the job very, very well. But all the players around him also give him opportunity to stay with a clean sheet. Two games with a clean sheet against Liverpool. I think it's a strong work for all the team. And I think in the first leg, Liverpool didn't have a lot of chances. And this is a good work. And for us, important also to get many chances. Without the clinical sometimes, but when we win, I'm okay.
Well, concerning
the update on Virgil van Dijk, what time frame are you looking at? I don't know for the moment. I think it's an important injury. He has to see another specialist in a few days, and we will see on the next day.